There are many contributing factors, all of which Sacramento, the capital of California, has been unable or unwilling to address. And one significant obstacle that we're concerned about is a handful of outdated laws that prevent school administrators from making teacher employment decisions that are driven by the needs of their students. The premise of our litigation is that every decision that affects the public education system should be made with the interests of students first in mind.